What's up and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, as you can tell, is going to be a vlog, but this is an exciting vlog because tomorrow I am leaving to go to the Ariana Grande Sweetener Thank You Next tour, and I'm so stoked. I've been waiting for this day for like literally 6 months, and yeah, I'm excited. I have like a million and one things to do today, so yeah. I have an appointment to go get my tires patched on my car because that's kind of important when you're going on a road trip. I have a nail appointment. We're gonna go get my Ari nails. I need to go shopping because I still don't have an outfit, so yeah. And at some point I also need to wash my entire car, so all of that is happening today. So let's just get that started. Let's go. All right, so I just finished getting my nails done. Here are my fresh Ari nails. I am literally obsessed. These are so pretty. Anyways, I just grabbed some Starbucks, my double chocolate chip frap as always, and then I grabbed a marshmallow dream bar because I literally have not eaten a thing today and it's 5 p.m. But I have some shopping to do still. I still need an outfit, so let's go. Okay, so I am finally home from running all of my last minute errands. Thought I would just quickly sit down and show you guys the clothes that I bought that I'm gonna be taking on the trip. I was so mad because I went to so many stores and everything sucked. Like, everything was ugly. I don't know what is going on with fashion right now, but literally everything was ugly. I bought like 3 things out of all the stores I went to. It was horrible. Anyways, first I went to Forever 21, which is weird because I literally never go to Forever 21 because they kind of suck. But I did find one little shirt. It's just a plain white tank top, but it's got this little lace trim and then the back is lace as well. And I don't know, I thought it was kind of cute. It was relatively cheap. This was $15, so. So then I went to Urban Planet and this is where I actually found something kind of cute. I got this little yellow top. It's like kind of a bralette, but like not really. But it's, you can't even see this. I'm horrible at this. But anyway, it's this little yellow top and then it's all lacy down there and it's pretty cute. And I love this color. This is one of my favorite colors to wear. Yeah, so I thought that was pretty cute. And then I got this jean jacket. It's kind of just like a nice big oversized jean jacket. Oh my god, I'm literally horrible at this. I suck. Anyway, yeah, it's a big oversized jean jacket and the sleeves are all cuffy and whatever, and it's really cute. And I was thinking this with this underneath is probably what I'm gonna end up wearing to the show, but I don't know, I'll probably have to decide. I'm very indecisive, but it's probably my best option. Then I just went to Walmart and picked up 2 new pairs of jeans. I got a black pair and then like a dark blue pair because your girl doesn't have any jeans. So that was my very super quick Sweetener tour clothing haul. Now it is like 9:30 p.m. and I'm still not done all my shit. I still have to pack and yeah, so I need to get going and do that. So I'm gonna go do that now and I will probably see you in the morning. Good morning, it is road trip day. I'm excited and tired. I think I had like 4 hours of sleep last night, so I'm feeling pretty tired, but I'm excited. And I get to eat Jimmy John's today, which is probably the most exciting part, but yeah. It is like 8:30 a.m. right now and we need to get going because we have an 8-hour drive ahead of us. So Ari, we're coming for you. So we just got here finally and this is our lovely hotel room with literally a view of the parking lot. And this is our bathroom with a super nice shower actually and a nice little mirror. Anyways, now I'm gonna get ready because we're going to Dave & Buster's. And I'm excited, I wanna play video games. I mean, arcade games, whatever. So yeah, that's what we're doing now.
What was it?
Good morning, it is Sweetener day. I'm so excited but also so tired and it's, I don't even know what time it is. I think it's like 11, and I'm laying in bed watching Catfish because I'm tired and I really don't want to get up. But we are about to go get some lunch and go get some liquor. And then I'm gonna come back here and start getting ready because that's gonna take me a while. And then we're gonna get really drunk and go see Ariana Grande. So it should be a good day.
Successful. We ain't going to your favorite place. Surprise. Thank you.
the Sweetener / Thank You Next tour. I got home really, really late last night. That's why I look like this. But yeah, I got home at like midnight last night, and then I had to work at 9 a.m. this morning. So yeah, it was really fun. On the way home too, we were driving through like tornado warnings, and that was really cool. Yeah. Thought I was gonna die, but didn't. I'm alive. I made it. But anyways, to wrap up this video, I just wanted to show you some of the merch. I only bought two things because your girl's broke, and I spent all my money driving down there and paying for a hotel and whatnot, so yeah. Oh, one thing I actually also wanted to show you that I didn't even show anywhere in this vlog was my little Sweetener World Tour bag. I still have the tickets in here. But I just bought the little shoulder bag thing off her website when she released these for the tour. And oops, there goes the tickets. But yeah, if you haven't seen any of the Sweetener World Tour bags that she released, this is the handbag one. It's really simple and cheap, honestly, but you know. Yeah, it's kind of cute, I guess. I'll probably never use it again. Now on to the merch. This is my bag. So what the first thing I got was this hoodie. It already has dog hair all over it because I wore it yesterday on the drive home and to bed last night. So I got the hoodie with the pink thing on it, and then on this sleeve it has all of the tour dates, and then on this sleeve, where did you go? And then on this sleeve it says Sweetener. I got this one in a 2X because I like my hoodies really big and really comfy. This was not my first choice of hoodie. I actually wanted the one that just says Property of Sweetener World Tour or whatever, but they didn't have that one in a 2X and I really wanted it in a 2X. So I said, thank you next, I'll get that one. So that's how we ended up with this guy. I actually love this. This is one of the comfiest sweaters I have ever worn in my life, so recommend. The other piece of merch that I got was this crew neck. It's the one that has the God is a woman, you know, that picture, and then it says Sweetener here, and then on the back it says God is a woman and has all of the tour dates yet again. That's pretty much all I have to say about the Sweetener / Thank You Next World Tour. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye!